sinking laser needs a line of sight. What's the fastest route?
The upper entrance. Target the base before the Geth can organize resistance.
What about you?
We will deactivate defense systems and acquire an escape vehicle.
You can do that?
This unit still carries remnants of the old machine upgrade code. We can break any Geth security. You are concerned?
Hell yes, I'm concerned. You're still hooked up to the Reapers?
No. We simply carry code upgrades that make us more effective, more intelligent.
But you lied. I was understanding when you sprang those Geth primes on me, but you just keep lying. Damn it, Legion. What do I have to do to gain your trust?
We did not intend to cause offense.
How'd we get here? The Geth are better than this.
No. Based on empirical evidence, they are not.
Yeah.
Proceed to the upper entrance. We will exit here and procure an escape vehicle.
Got it.
I can't believe it. I don't think it's really sunk in yet. The home world. My world. Look at the sky. And the rock formations. They used to write poems about them.
When we're done, maybe you'll write a new one.
This is Ranok, the world of our ancestors. Our bodies carried the seeds that spread the desert grass. You've heard me say Kilasalai? The best translation I can come up with is by the homeworld I hope to see someday.
Looks like you're seeing it today.
The living room window will be right here.
Something I should know?
I just claimed the land. I know it doesn't mean much, but when this is over, I'll have a home.
The Quarian spent centuries as nomads. You think you can go back to living in one place?
We have gotten used to carrying our homes around with us. Well, that's a start.
What's your status?
The old machine's upgrades grant us targeting superiority. We are drawing hostile fire from your position.
Keep it up. We'll get to the blast shield controls.
Legion's Reaper upgrades are...
That will go to all ships. We've got Geth frigates inbound on the civilian fleet. Khan is here. Civilian defenders are on intercept course. We'll hold them, Geralt.
I've hit the override.
We have gained system access and are bypassing security. Stand by.
anything from the base?
No. The old machine. Genes have not registered us as a threat. We recommend haste. The creator fleet will be overrun unless you sever the Geth connection to the old machine soon.
This battle was centuries in the making. To see it finally end.
To think we can tilt the balance of power with a single shot.
Normandy's weapon systems are ready to sink to your target. I recommend you withdraw to a safe distance.
Are dead. This ends now. Edie, patch the Quarians to the Normandy's weapon system. I want the targeting laser synced up to the whole damn fleet.
Understood.
Do you need assistance?
Just stay down, Legion. I'll take it from here.
Shepard Commander, good luck.
Acknowledged. Shepard to fleet. I'll paint the weak spot. Wake up with the Normandy and be ready to fire.
Shepard, we need a target. speaks of you. You resist, but you will fail. The cycle must continue.
What are you talking about? We stopped Sovereign and the Geth. We stopped Harbinger and the Collectors. We've earned a straight answer.
It is not a thing you can comprehend.
We might surprise you.
You represent chaos. We represent order. Every organic civilization must be harvested in order to bring order to the chaos. It is inevitable. Without our intervention, organics are doomed. We are your salvation.
You're killing everyone in the galaxy to save us?
The cycle must continue. There is no alternative.
Organics and synthetics don't have to destroy each other.
The battle for Rannoch disproves your assertion. Finish your war. We will be waiting.
We did it. We killed a Reaper. Keela.
We can confirm that the Geth are no longer being directed by the old machines. We are free.
You did it, Shepard. The Geth free to stop firing. They're completely vulnerable.
Shepard Commander, the Geth only acted in defense after the Creators attacked. Do we deserve death?
What are you suggesting?
Our upgrades. With the old machine dead, we could upload them to all Geth without sacrificing their independence.
You want to upload the Reaper code? That would make the Geth as smart as when the Reaper was controlling them.
Yes, but with free will, each Geth unit would be true intelligence. We would be alive, and we could help you.
Our fleet is already attacking. Uploading the code would destroy us. Shepard, you can't choose the Geth over my people.
Do you remember the question that caused the Creators to attack us, Talizora? Does this unit have a soul?
Upload the code to the Geth. Tally, call off the fleet if you can.
Uploading. 10%.
This is Admiral Talizora. All units, break off your attack.
Belay that order. Continue the attack.
20%.
I beg you, do not do this. Please.
We regret the deaths of the Creators, but we see no alternative. 40%.
I'm sorry, Legion. I can't let the Quarians die.
No, we will not allow you to decide our fate. Uploading the code.
Sorry, Legion.
Talizora, does this unit have...
Yes. Yes, it does.
Finish them off!
We'll start repairing our fleet immediately, Commander. We can also offer technical specialists to assist with the Crucible.
Thank you, Admiral.
I believe Tali would like to say goodbye as well.
Shopping for another house?
Beachfront property.
Claim it fast. It's a buyer's market. You okay? I thought you'd be happy. After all this, you can finally...
I'm not staying. I'm coming with you.
I thought your people needed you.
The fighting's over. We don't need admirals. We need architects. My people need me out there. Sooner or later, the Reapers will come for Rannoch.
We did just kill one of them.
So I'm coming with you to stop them. If you think I can help.
You can help.
Thanks. When this is all over, when I know my world is safe, then I can come home. It is beautiful, though, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
It'll be years before we can live without our suits completely. But right now... right now, I have this.
Commander Shepard, I understand you are bringing a new fleet into this war.
Yes, Counselor. The Quarians are already mobilized for relief efforts, and their techs are helping with construction of the Crucible.
It's ironic. The Quarians have been galactic vagrants for centuries. That they should be so vital now. No matter. I've information for you vital to the war effort. I'd prefer to share it in person.
What if I come to the Citadel?
That would be preferable, Commander. Meet me in Counselor Odina's office.
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCom.
Commander, something on your mind?
What about the extra help we've picked up along the way?
The Quarians make good allies. We need every ship we can get our hands on, and they've got plenty. And saving Admiral Corus ensured their civilian fleet didn't panic and scatter straight into Reaper fire.
What about the Turians and Krogan?
The Krogan and Turians have obviously been a big help. Erdnog Rex running the show is a bonus for us. And that female Krogan you rescued is rallying more support from the other clans. I'm glad you disabled that mom and T'Chunka. We could have lost a lot of Krogan support as it is. We picked up some Turian troops.
Good to hear. Nothing more, sir.
Hack it out.
Engineer Adams would like to speak with you down in engineering.